Xi'an, the capital of northwest China's Shaanxi province, is a historic city that was founded around 3,100 years ago. Formerly known as Chang'an, it is the starting point of the ancient Silk Road. Many cultural relics in Shaanxi Archaeology Museum in Xi'an are testaments to flourishing interactions between China and Central Asia in ancient times.
This is the first用的造型非常的明确，因为它有大胡子，深深的眼睛，高高的鼻梁，还有这个他穿的这种靴子这种状态，就是当时在唐代的丝绸之路上，长安地区跟中亚地区这种密切的交流，在这个随葬这个陶器上面陶俑方面得到了一个很真切的一个反应。